Positron-Emission Tomography. An imaging technique using compounds labeled with short-lived positron-emitting radionuclides, such as carbon-11, nitrogen-13, oxygen-15 and fluorine-18, to measure cell metabolism. It has been useful in study of soft tissues such as cancer, cardiovascular system, and brain. Single photon emission computed tomography is closely related to positron emission tomography, but uses isotopes with longer half-lives and resolution is lower.